Hi, my name is Dinesh Kumar. I'm a professor at the Indian Institute of Management, Bangalore. I'm the instructor for this course, Predictive Analytics. Well, gut feeling does work sometimes, but relying on it for making business decisions? Well, that's a real gamble. In today's competitive business world, a lot of companies are increasingly using data-intensive predictive models for decision-making. Analytics and big data have created massive buzz both among academia and industry. Many companies use analytics as their competitive strategy.
Use of analytics to forecast their customer acquisition, retention, churn, as well as profitability from each customer. Predictive analytics is an area of business analytics that explores data and creates business value for companies by use of mathematical models. It helps retailers and e-tailers to predict demand, effectiveness of promotions, fraud, and best markdown pricing. How long it will take to cure a patient, and what movies will be a hit at the box office. Predictive analytics has application over a wide range of problems spread across multiple sectors.
In this course, I'm going to use examples from different industries to demonstrate how analytics is used in real life.